Joy is a lot more than happiness. It's a deeper, more lasting, and more satisfying. Happiness is an emotion. You feel good. You have well-being. You can have joy when you don't feel good. When things are not going well. Joy is not circumstantial. It's a God connection. It's a God infusion. It's a whole person exhilaration, blissful well-being, a kind of spiritual transcendence. William Barclay says that joy is the distinguishing atmosphere of the Christian life. I think he's right. He shows how the word for joy in Greek, which is translated greeting often in some of Paul's letters, when he says, hi, greeting, but it really is joy be to you, joy be to you. The kingdom of God is righteousness, peace, and joy. And Jesus himself said, I came that you might have joy and have it to the full. I've told you this, that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be complete, John 15:11.